In last night's rewrite, I really wanted to use a word less harsh than stupid to describe Arizona Republican Congressman John Shadegg's notion that spending money does not drive the economy. I asked viewers to suggest softer, more gentle adjectives than stupid. Dana Mackey suggests mental conservative. Moronically erroneous from James Schwartz. No, I don't want to use the word moron. That's worse than stupid. Redonkulous from Jason Green. Clueless from Ray in Maryland. Yeah, movie titles don't sound inciting, insulting. Reality deprived from Mel B. These are all very, very helpful. Keep them coming. I'm going to need them the next time somebody says something stupid. Tonight's rewrite is next.